Right, good morning. It's Monday. We've got a big day today. We've got a 2-hour train journey to Hiroshima to check out the Peace Museum. The sun's glaring, sorry about that. Check out the Peace Museum. And we're also going to catch a ferry to Miyajima. So we're catching the Hikari. So we've made it to the Hiroshima Peace Memorial Park. Just checked out the museum. Now just gonna wander through the parks. Children's Peace Memorial. we've explored the park and the museum, and now we're going to catch the ferry to Miyajima Island. We've spent an hour on the tram getting to Miyajima Gucci, and now we're about to hop on the ferry to get to Miyajima Island.
Your attention, please. Please make sure that you have the correct ticket for boarding. You will be.
So that was a ferry, about 20 minutes to the island. The views were amazing. So there's deer just chilling, just going about their business. So that is my Otorii Shinto shrine. It's 3 o'clock and we still haven't had lunch yet, so we're gonna find some food and then we're gonna get on the cable cars to get a good view up here. Somewhere up there are the cable cars. There's plenty more deers where that came from tomorrow when you go to Nara. No, but it's cool. We don't really know what they are, but they're cheese, and one of them's cheese, one of them's bean. Cheese and bacon. I can't. We don't really go on. We weren't a fan of the sticks.
No, they were fish sticks.
We thought they were going to be cheese and bacon.
And they weren't. They were big fish sticks.
There we are, the entrance to the ropeway. that's for. And just do that. Turns out we were 5 minutes late. Railway shuts at 4 o'clock. Listen to the crickets. No, they don't. Chloe's freaking out because a bug's chasing her.
It's not funny. It's really funny.
The tide has come in now. Chloe's gonna try some Miyajima craft beer.
Ooh, that's nice.
That's actually quite nice. Mm-hmm. I like beer. Heading back to the ferry now. Mm-hmm.